back again, got the medium open. As you can see, working in oils is fantastic because you can move the medium around quite a bit, but at the same token, it's unlike acrylics, which dries, and if you make a mistake, you can just go over the top of it. With oils, you have to wipe it off and it gets very messy. And I like to work really, really fast, even in oils. So I'm finding that sometimes it's a, you know, it's a bit of a struggle. But anyway, we'll persevere, see what it comes out like. Help if I got the lies in the right spot. good brushes.
This will make life so much easier. Thank you.
It's getting almost too wet to work, so I'm going to turn it upside down and just have a little play with it, but I'm just at the moment just sort of finding that the oil's not actually sticking anymore to the canvas very well, so I'm just going to turn it upside down, see how it's progressing. So the image so far, it's pretty dreadful, but anyway, we'll get there. Turning the image upside down, you can see quite a lot of mistakes. One of those days. Thank you. looks dreadful, but anyway.
It's a start. I'm not going to play around with it too much more because there's no point. It's just not adhering to the canvas very well. And I'm going to definitely clean my brushes so they work a little bit better. I'm blaming my tools. There you go. It's not my bad painting at all. Yes, it is. Okay, so that's just the blocking. Bad blocking, but it's a blocking. So, and I'll keep working on it until I'm happy with it. But I quite like the image. I think it's actually going to turn out to be quite a nice work. But I definitely find that with the acrylics, you get results so much quicker and so much easier than working with oils, particularly if you're working over another painting. But I'll persist with it. The reason why I love the oils is that the colours that you can use, even though I'm not going to be using very many colours in this composition, my neutrals and the red and the flesh tints. But I will probably glaze it finally when it's finished, just to make the red pop. Okay, thanks for watching.